After an uptick of COVID-19 cases in the country, for the first time in 2023, PM Modi chaired a high-level meeting to review the situation. The Union Health Ministry had written to six states that reported a rise in COVID-19 numbers, asking them to follow a risk assessment-based approach to prevent and contain the spread of this infection.